Morning. This message is for Peter Chambers and those of like mind within the church that I'm a part of, who believe that they should come out and spew venom at the Prime Minister based on the notion that the church is getting a fight. Alright, it's your right and you come out and you say what you need to say. But how comes in light of what has been happening to our children, the most vulnerable in our society, being murdered? How come you not hear you coming out, swinging, condemning the acts, and calling for justice to be served, and that these perpetrators, these uncircumcised Philistines, be caught and serve time? How come we not hear you do that? The very God that we worship, the very God that we serve, is concerned about what it is that his people go through. And we don't hear you coming out. You're awfully quiet. Awfully quiet. How comes up to yesterday we heard in New Haven bullets, gang warfare, bullets hitting a 5-year-old baby girl. Baby. As she slept, you see the blood stained pillows. We don't hear you coming out. I'm challenging you, Peter Chambers, and others who support your rants and also rant as well against the Prime Minister and the system, to come out and use your platform to condemn acts of violence and abuse against our children, to come out and speak against social ills. Utilize your platform, man. Utilize your platform. And for those of you who want to say, boy, touch not the Lord's anointing, please do not inbox me about that. Read your Bible, understand the full context. People are hurting. You see, even if you're not concerned about the wider crime, how can you not be concerned about the death of our little ones? Something wrong. How come? We need to hear you, man. Now that you have more numbers for church, we need to hear you coming out with similar venom against these murderers. We need to hear you. We need to hear you coming out and saying to the victim's family, we're praying for you and we can give advice and other support. We're not hearing you. You're awfully silent. How comes? Say something, man. Say something.